Hello, anyone down here?
Nobody but the X-Files most unwanted. Who are we? As an investigator, you seem to be certain about this paranormal
Something like that.
This is Agent Mulder with the FBI. I need emergency backup to the animal controls.
I just want to talk.
Oh, hey.
Mulder, it's been a long day. Go back to the hotel and get some sleep and try not to dream about monsters.
I'll draw a bath.
Good idea.
Monster!
That man needs to be given anthrax. He doesn't.
Scully.
Sorry. Okay.
Scully, we have to keep up the appearances to anyone watching us that we're not interested in the larger questions that the X-Files might answer. So many are crazy, ridiculous, paranormal.
How you doing? They tell me you two have experience in these spooky cases.
Oh, no. No.
We used to.
And rest assured, Agent Mulder, when I walk out of here, I will never again darken your basement door.
It's that way. Look at this one. Look. If you squint.
What is that?
Dead man laughing.
No, that was a
buzz. Even though he's dead, he can still get called.
Yeah.
Mulder, you've got to see this.
Jesus Christ.
Just wanted to feel my tit for a few minutes. Will you leave me alone, please? What do you want?
Hey, Jillian, where are you going to pull that phone out from?
Hold it, that's not your phone.
You know me, Scully. I'm old school.
Riley versus California ruled that you need
Welcome to Smartphones as Us. How may I help?
Well, you could give me a comb so I could get all this hair out of my face.
Right.
I think maybe my phone isn't working right because guys don't send me pictures of their junk on it. And I'm thinking maybe I want to take a picture of yours.
Right, one?
Yeah?
Just like that. Give him the glance.
Harold!
No, but that was great.
Getting to look at your junk.
Give us a second. Do you want
to spread a piece of tape? I think maybe I'd like to take a picture of yours. You mean when I look down, look higher?
Yes, please.
Jack Loebs don't exist. They're not real.